Pretty tough day to be in Cairns, eh?
Definitely.